Had to grab a mute for a student there real quick. How are you guys tonight? It's a beautiful day out, and here we are in here. Thank you guys for coming out to this amazing spring concert. We've been working really hard since January. Raise your hand if you went to Darien Lake with us this past Saturday. 12 hours at Darien Lake, that'll get you. Yep. That was a good day. We did really well. I don't know. Those of you who don't know, we brought our two jazz ensembles and the eighth grade concert band down, and we won first and first for both jazz ensembles, and then we took second place for Mr. Pompili's concert band, and then lo and behold, we won the sweepstakes award, which means that we were the district down there that had all the best scores across the board, so we won this humongous, crazy trophy, and it was a good weekend. Yeah, it was a great weekend, and we lucked out. It really didn't rain, so we were lucky because we were looking at the weather forecast thinking, oh, this could be a wet day, but it was great, and the kids worked really hard, and it really paid off, and you guys worked really hard at making sure they're practicing and getting them to school here for rehearsals in the morning, especially if they're in jazz ensemble, and we want to thank you for doing all of that, and all that work paid off. It really did, so let's give our parents a round of applause right here. All right, the next song we're going to play is a song called Ancient Moon.
Thank you.
going to slow things down a little bit with a song called Lullaby for Band. All right, figuring out logistics. We have a student in percussion who's out today, so we're trying to figure out how to creatively cover some parts. But they're doing a great job, right? Our percussion section's doing an amazing job, right? So we're going to leave you with a fun little medley from Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest. So it's like kind of a medley from some of the tunes that were throughout that movie. So I hope you enjoy. thank you so much for a great year, and we look forward to the 8th grade band coming up after. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you again. We're going to do a quick little switch over. Eighth grade is going to come up, and we're going to just put our instruments away, and then we'll be back over here, and then we'll start the next part of the concert. Thank you again.